Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how to go ahead and get a virtual US number for WhatsApp or Telegram, depending on the social media you want to make use of. Okay, so yeah, in this video I'm going to show you the best application which you can actually use in getting a virtual phone number. So if you're actually new to my YouTube channel, guys, consider hitting that red subscribe button, and also don't forget to turn on post notifications so you can get notified whenever I upload a new video just like this video you're about to watch. And also guys, yeah, I think that's pretty much it. Let's dive into the video. Okay guys, welcome back from that short break. So yeah, in this video I'm going to show you guys how to go ahead and get a virtual US phone number for WhatsApp or Telegram. Okay, so yeah, before you can actually go ahead and get the virtual phone number, you need to make use of an application. There are so many virtual US phone application out there that allows you to get a virtual phone number, but in this video I'm actually recommending or making use of just only one application. Okay, so you can try it out and see if it works for you. Okay, because it actually worked for me, and I'm also sharing this application out there to you guys. Okay, so the name of this application is Fantel. Okay, so Fantel. Fantel. Okay, so with this app you can actually go ahead and get the virtual phone number, and it's very easy. And all you just have to do is go to your Play Store, and if you're actually using an Apple Store, or sorry, you're actually using an iPhone, then you can go to the Apple Store and download the app. Okay, the link to download the app is actually in my description below, so you can go ahead and do this. I'm actually using an Android phone, so I'm trying this on my Android phone. Okay, so yeah, what you need to do is go to the App Store, search for the name, then download the app and install it. And once you've installed the app, open the app. And once you open the app, the next thing you're going to see is to create register. And in order for you to register, you can actually go ahead and register using your Gmail or using other emails. Okay, by clicking continue with an email, or if you just want to make it your Gmail, then you just click on continue with Google. And once you're done with that, then you're going to get into the app. Okay, so yes, now once you're into the app, this is where you can actually go ahead and get your US phone number. Okay, so once you're in the app, you actually see that you're on the keypad section. So what you want to do is to swap or change from this keypad section to the account section. Okay, so the account section is where you're actually going to be getting your US number. But before you can actually go ahead and get your US number, you need to make sure that you successfully recharge your account. It's more of like buying credits. You buy credits, once you purchase credit on the account, then you'll be able to get a virtual phone number. And in order for you to get a US phone number, it costs about $1 or less. Okay, so once you get the virtual phone number, you can go ahead and make use of the virtual phone number for whatever reason you want to make use of. Okay, so that's pretty much it guys on how to go ahead and get your virtual phone number using Fantel. Okay, if you actually enjoyed this video guys, consider hitting the red subscribe button, and also don't forget to leave a like on this video. Thanks for watching, and bye for now.